Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up two-factor authentication on your Roblox account. 2FA will protect your account from hackers and people who get your password. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening up Roblox from the app. Or in a web browser, go to roblox.com. Sign into your account if you are not already logged in. Click the settings menu from the top of the screen, or if you are on mobile, they're on the bottom right. When you get to the settings, click on security from the left sidebar. On the security page, enable the option to use two-step verification. If you don't currently have a verified email address connected to your Roblox account, you will first need to set that up before you can enable this two-step verification. Once that's enabled, if anyone logs into your account from a new browser or device, they'll not be able to get in without the code that gets sent to your email. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.